Right over here, I have a coin.
Which is just 2.5 centimeters, and I actually measured it.
And behind this coin, we have the world's smallest microphone, the MoMA Mix, made with Holy Land technology. And in this video, we're about to put it to the test. Let's jump right in. So I have another giveaway for you guys. If you want to know how you can participate in that giveaway, make sure you watch the entire video from the beginning to the end. The receiver has a mode or connectivity button, a dedicated power button, humidity resistant contacts for charging case, a 3.5 millimeter jack for connecting to your camera or mobile phones, two connectivity and power LED indicators, three volume LED indicators, and a mechanical dial wheel for adjusting volume. Right now, we're gonna get some snacks. We're gonna be shooting some ASMR video, and I want to test this mic for ASMR for you guys. So if you're in a situation where you want to use two microphones, or you just wanna use one microphone, but then you want to conceal it, not on your body, you can place it over just like that, and you can have a conversation with somebody. Oh, hi, did you even this way?
Ready?
The microphone transmitters have a single button which simultaneously works as a mode and power button. They also have an LED for your battery status, connectivity, and mode indication. Pressing the mode button on one microphone will automatically change the mode on the other microphone, which I think is pretty cool. Something to keep in mind about the mode buttons to avoid confusion is the mode button on your receiver is specifically for switching between mono mode and stereo mode, while the mode button on your microphone is specifically for switching between noise cancelling and normal mode. Okay, so right now you can hear the gushing sounds of the river, or not, because I'm using the noise cancelling mode. Gonna switch over to normal mode. Yes, now we're in normal mode. We should be able to hear some of the sound of the gushing river is just noisy. It's different. So if I want to switch back to noise cancelling mode again, I just press the button once and we switch over to noise cancelling mode. The microphones each come with a filter for those days you may be shooting in a windy environment or situation. And I just found out one other thing is you can actually stick this on the back of a MagSafe cell phone case like this one. Something that's really cool is this amazing pendant that it comes with. So with this pendant, you can actually put your microphone over your neck just like this. And it looks like an accessory that you're wearing, especially for you guys that like wearing necklaces or neck chains. This is gonna be like convenient, and it's not super heavy, and you can easily take it off just like that, and still the pendant looks like an accessory. You place it on, you don't even need to look carefully where to place it on because the magnets are so strong. The lanyard is also perfect for those of you that do tutorial videos like dance videos and workout videos. If you're somebody who really loves magnets, you're gonna love this microphone. You can easily stick it up just like that. Simple, easy, and convenient to use. Speaking of accessories, if you're somebody who likes wearing hats, you're gonna find this really convenient because it comes with two clips like this that you can easily place on your cap over here, and you place your microphone in the correct direction, obviously, maybe towards you or away from you, depending on how you want to place it. And you've got your microphone right over there and sounds really great. So maybe you're wondering, I'm shooting this using a camera as well. And you might be wondering, but Andrew, I don't even own a camera. So how can I shoot my videos? If you wanna win a pair of these headphones here, these are the retro headphones, comment down with the number of headphones that you have seen in this video. The first 20 people to comment down in the comment section will automatically enter for the raffle draw. All you need to do is comment down with the number of headphones that you've seen in this video, the entire video from beginning to the end. As you can see guys, I'm all the way this side and there's literally no interference, a truck just passed. We're gonna find out if there was any interference from these vehicles that are passing over here. So that is the distance test on this MoMA mic, guys. And now it's about that time you've been waiting for. If you're somebody who's looking for a microphone that's gonna be working with both their mobile phones, their cameras, this is the microphone. It's super easy to carry around. The carrying case is really small and compact, and it's really convenient for you guys as well. You can plug it into your iPhones. You can also plug it into your Android devices via Type-C. You plug it into your laptop. You can plug it into your tablets as well. So laptops, you name it, guys. You can plug it in all kinds of devices. And yeah, if that's not all, this thing carries a load of battery. So if you're gonna be shooting maybe the whole day or for a long period of time, I can guarantee you that this microphone is gonna last you through the entire time. And right now I have this in stereo audio. So I'm recording the left channel and the right channel separately. I hope you can hear my voice from this side of your ear. And I hope you can hear my voice on this side of your ear. It's about that time you've been waiting for the ASMR test. Let's put this microphone to the test for this ASMR. Why should you get the Momalark Mix? It provides 24-bit high-quality audio, 70 dB signal-to-noise ratio, one-click noise cancelling, a dial wheel for your volume control, 24 hours battery life, and all this fitting in a button-like design.